thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it. Hey, we can get through here.
I am Groot.
You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Carell took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Florkin cult mutiny.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
So, you think?
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. No! Purge the faithless!
Enjoy this!
Ha! Good luck with those mines now! Shepard while I deal with this door.
You sure you can get it open?
You gonna second guess me every step of the way?
I'm not!
There, let's go.
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallis Hope.
Were we in the same elevator?
I think Rocket's right.
Don't patronize me.
I wasn't.
You're just trying to make nice. Now that this whole thing has gone to scud.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already.
Hangar, here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape
her life. Let us deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
Guys, huddle up!
Long have I craved to win a battle like this, Peter Quill. Order the others to stand down so that I may finish it alone.
No. If anyone's gonna win this alone, it'll be me and my blade.
I am Groot.
Dudes! Quit talking about fighting alone. We're a team. We fight better together. Just out on that field, it's all for one and one for all. And that's exactly how we win this time. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Nice one, Peter!
Carve him a new one!
I thought you'd never ask! Try to keep them from storming!
I thought, how exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Make you the fucking thing!
At least there's no Centurions! Like a hot knife!
Those guys are full grown Iridians, but they should be weak at the joints!
Drax! Try to keep them off, Peter!
It's good! I'm good!
No mercy! Progress, Peter Quill!
Slowly but surely, looks like each time.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the fucking thing!
Shoot the clamp! I can do this!
Do you need a rousing speech, Peter Quill? Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
This has got my name on it!
Guys, would mine get out of the way?
I don't have
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but... we should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got scut to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
It means solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Novacore has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Novacore if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Novacore officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing. Assassin, you believe the events unfolding aboard the Rock qualify as a mutiny, correct?
Look pretty obvious to me.
Even if the officers who rebelled were under the influence of a mysterious force.
Doesn't really change that they rejected Novacore orders and started killing their shipmates.
I find it repulsive.
If Quill really cared about this team, he wouldn't get turned around as soon as an ex-girlfriend walks into the room.
I am Groot.
I am not. We almost got killed back there. I almost got killed, Trent.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf? Leave us alone, Quill!
Perhaps we should consume the rest of our food rations before we reach nowhere, to make room for new ones.
I'll pass.
You were not hungry?
I already checked the cupboard. All we've got left are number 5 ration packs.
Yes. The dehydrated eggs are foul.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Assassin!
Calm down! I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
She used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here. Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere.
We should avoid making the rodent angrier.
Why? He's cute when he's angry.
No avoiding it, is there?
Scott's sucking.
Time to go. Oh, and Flark you, by the way.
Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
And nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Nova Corps all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time. Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Let's keep the spaceport clear.
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo murderess?
We've circled back to that name, have we?
As a statement of fact, you are by trade an assassin.
And you're a convicted serial killer. Your hands aren't exactly...
I can't wait to see the rift.
I washed them before leaving the ship.
You're gonna pull your back like that.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
Apology does
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe. But Cosmo deals with Nova Corps all the time. Maybe we can pay the fine through him.
How do we keep ending up here for work? I need some downtime.
What is it you are so eager to do?
Drink, gamble, throw myself into the Flark Rift, I don't care. Just something fun.
I find vanquishing my foes to be the most enjoyable pastime.
That's good too, but it isn't everything.
Welcome to nowhere.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things.
Keep moving, please. The elevator will take you down.
Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? I went straight through the market. Can't miss it.
Be good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, we met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean. There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything
he has. Nexus, what are you?
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? No.
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sunlord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Starlord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet.
No. It's not... No, he's lying! I mean...
Where the Cortati take root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
Mantis, you okay?
You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. If you're gonna keep making that face.
was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
Star Guy? Renew? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close. Okay.
Being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman?
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis says a lot of things. They don't always make sense.
Until they do.
That insect woman was odd. I understand you're reluctant. Disgusting.
Mantis is strange, but she means well. I think she does, anyway.